Ugandan roads are continually becoming a death trap to the road users. Recent reports indicate that road crashes continue to claim dozens of Ugandans every single day. According to the traffic police report for the period between February 26 and 4 March 2023, a total of 361 road crashes were registered. These accidents claimed the lives of 71 people and left over 250 with life-threatening injuries.
The trends from 26 Feb to 4 March 2023. During that period, a total number of 361 road crashes were registered, and out of these, 64 crashes were fatal, 181 were serious, and 116 were minor. Out of the 361 crashes registered, we registered a total number of 322 crash victims. Out of these, 71 people died and 251 sustained serious injuries.
Kampala Metropolitan North had the highest number of road crashes, followed by Kempu East and Wamala Region. Majority of the crashes were attributed to reckless driving, overspeeding, and drunk driving, among others.
We registered fatalities in the various places of the country, and the areas that registered the highest number of fatalities, that is Kempu North area. Kempu North registered 7, Kempu East registered 6, Wamaya Region registered 6. The areas that registered the highest number of serious crashes was Kempu East with 36, Kempu South with 25, Kempu North with 25, and West Nile with 13. We have areas that registered the highest number of minor crashes, that is Kempu East with 29, Kempu South with 23, and Kempu North with 11.
Traffic police have also recently launched a campaign to recover the EPS arrears. Meanwhile, police have teamed up with other environmental-led agencies led by the National Environmental Management Authority to continue with an expansive awareness drive to sensitize the public on how to counter littering as the implementation of the new laws and regulations on littering and noise pollution nears. It should be noted that NEMA stated that it will be enforcing the new Environmental Express Penalty Scheme for all environmental breaches, where an individual or company found in breach will be fined an express penalty ranging between 6 million and 6 billion shillings. This law comes into force on the 1st of April 2023.
There are 27 more days that are being counted towards the enforcement of laws and regulations on littering and noise pollution. As you are all aware, the environmental crimes of littering and noise pollution have become an epidemic in our country. You find our environment, streets, roads, gardens, compounds, drainages are all plagued.
In other news, police in Jinja are holding the deputy head teacher of PMM Girls Secondary School for allegedly recruiting female students into acts of lesbianism. This follows several complaints from parents and guardians regarding the conduct of this teacher who reportedly married a fellow woman.
We managed to prevail over parents who were angered and had raided the school, demanding for the immediate resignation, arrest of the deputy head teacher. Of course, we went ahead and arrested this deputy head teacher, and is still in our custody. And we are now trying to gather witness statements and documentary evidence.
From Kampala Metropolitan, police in Entebbe are holding a one Moses Amanyire, who has been impersonating security operatives to defraud locals of their money.
This is a 29-year-old land broker and resident of Seguku, much in the Sabagabo division in Wakiso district. He was arrested on the 13th February 2023. This was after he was connected in the involvement of criminal activities.
Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.